the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots. Lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
Gang, all I can say is that you know, I'm sure the Beatles stuff will not be out in certain countries. I mean, if you give a shit, like I said, a lot of the stuff I play, I just play, and what happens, I can't control it on my end. It's all on the corporate greed and the greed of the music industry, I guess, to a certain point. I understand their rights should be covered, but come on. We're talking, you know, Beatles' White Album is, what, 50 years old? Yeah, I don't get it. And if you still, well, two of the Beatles can't even make money anyways. They're dead. Long gone. So only the greedy, oh, that McCartney. I mean, he's a nice guy and all that shit, but, you know, come on, Paul. I mean, you know, some of his concert tickets are like $400, $500, $600. Give me a goddamn break. Jesus. Oh, my God. The only person I'd pay that kind of money to see and play guitar, if Jesus Christ, if he came back and he was a rock and roller and he picked up a guitar, yeah, then I could easily pay that, but I don't know. JC and the All-Stars, there you go. That'd be a cool band. Anyway, enough of this tomfoolery. And all that other stuff. So we're going to be signing off, you guys. You guys have a great Monday, okay? It's old Captain Boomer with his little hobby podcast here. That's what I do. I'm a hobby podcast guy, you know. It beats the hell out of model trains. I tell you, you can only watch those things go around so much, you know. And, you know, I don't know. So I guess I'd rather have my little show here for what it's worth. And maybe make a few people have smile, laugh, and have... take your mind off of what... For a little while, anyway, what's going on? This is something that, I thought I was all done with this stuff, you know, when I had some Agent Orange crap sprayed. And now you got this stuff. Anyway, hey, you guys, take care. All you boomers, hey, I love you. Don't forget the Captain Boomer's podcast station is a military appreciation station, always has been, always will be. Thank you. Thank you all you ladies and gentlemen out there who are taking care of our liberties and our freedoms every day. Thank you. Wherever you are, whatever your MOS is, whatever uniform you're donning, thank you for all your help and all your sacrifice that you make for all of us back here in stateside. All right. Thank you, guys. I'm out of here, and I got to get a big kiss out to you know who you are, gals. All right. All right, you know, there's only one thing left to say, and that's I got a ditty mouth.